Woo! Having been doing this for 50 long years, it's a great pleasure to be anywhere. I had a chance to see a video of a guy named DeFord Bailey, who was the first African-American on the Grand Ole Opry back in the late 20s. Amazing, amazing harmonica player. And there was a film of him playing in the 50s doing a song called Fox Chase, and it just totally blew me away. Just solo, getting up on the Grand Ole Opry playing this amazing harmonica version of Fox Chase. So it inspired me to write my own Fox Chase, which is what we're about to do. And it has way too many words, so Michael is just barely able to get them all out. But if anyone can do it, Michael can do it. And just for this weekend, we're calling this Gray Fox Chase.
Woo!